Yeah, buddy. That's close enough. You guys may have noticed that I'm taking the tool across in both directions. The reason that I'm doing this is because as we come across this way, we're pushing our burr toward the center of our stock. Then as we change direction, we start pushing this burr toward the center of stock. So that leaves almost a burr-free edge.
Flip it.
All right, so this block is perfectly square and perfectly the size.